This video will demonstrate how to link your discussion topic to your gradebook in Brightspace. This can be done by either creating a new grade item in the discussion, or by linking the discussion to an existing grade item in the gradebook. To create a new grade item in the discussion, follow these steps. Begin by going to the discussion area and create or edit a new discussion. In the grade out of section, type in the score that this discussion will be graded out of. This will automatically add your discussion to the gradebook, which you can see by looking at the In Gradebook button. Please note, however, when this is added, it will be uncategorized in the gradebook. If you would like to categorize the grade item, select the In Gradebook button, and then choose Edit or Link to Existing. Now select the Choose Grade Category button and choose the category you would like to assign this topic to. Once you are finished, select the OK button. If you have already created a grade item for your discussion in your gradebook, and now you wish to link it to the discussion, you would need to complete the following actions. In your discussion, make sure that you have typed in the amount of points this will be graded out of in the Grade Out of section. Then, select the In Gradebook button and choose Edit or Link to Existing. From here, choose the option that says Link to an Existing Grade Item. And then from the drop-down selector, choose which grade item in the gradebook this will be linked to. Once you are finished, select the OK button. If you plan on your students submitting multiple posts for a single discussion topic, and you wish to assess each individual post the student submits, you must enable this setting following these steps. When creating or editing your discussion, go to the Evaluation and Feedback area to the right. Then select the option titled Allow Evaluation of Individual Posts. Once you do this, you'll need to choose a calculation method using the drop-down selector. This calculation method will determine how students' grades are determined once all individual posts are assessed. You can select to calculate based on the following: the average post score, the maximum post score, the minimum post score, the mode post score, highest on multiple or lowest on multiple, or the sum of post scores. Once decided, choose if you would like to enable the setting that will score unevaluated posts in the calculation as zero. Then finish by saving and closing your work. If you are curious to know if your discussion is linked to your gradebook, go to the discussion area and find your topic. Once it's located, see if there is a ribbon icon underneath the title. This should say Includes Assessment next to it. This will indicate that the topic is linked to a grade item. You can also check if it's linked directly from the grades area as well. If you go to your gradebook, select the Manage Grades tab. From here, locate your discussion topic. And then look under the Association column. This should say Discussions for your grade item. This will indicate that your topic is linked. Thank you for watching. For more Brightspace-related content, subscribe to our channel.